What is the DEP?
I'm not really sure.
Environment Protection.
The Department of
Environmental Protection.
They help the environment?
They like get kids outside and stuff.
Department of Environmental Protection?
They cleaned up Connecticut. They're good people. I like them.
Oh, the Department of Environmental Protection.
DEP is a state agency with a mission to conserve, protect, and improve the environment in Connecticut. Let's follow some of the people who make this happen and learn about the diverse career opportunities that DEP has to offer.
I feel like I am the voice of wildlife sometimes. I feel like if I wasn't here or people in my department weren't here, nobody would speak for the wildlife.
Julie Victoria is a biologist with the DEP Wildlife Division. Her job involves monitoring and protecting different species of wildlife. It's bald eagle and peregrine falcon banding season. Let's go along with Julie, wildlife technician Jeff Krukar, and some volunteers as they band baby birds. The bands help keep track of the birds as they grow, migrate, and return to their territory.
Well, I'm gonna have to climb the tree behind me with the eagle's nest and catch the chick and put it in a bag and lower it down to the ground where biologists can take measurements.
Okay. We're going to bring the chick over here and we're going to weigh it 7 3/4. That's not very big at all. And then we're going to put bands on first. 127. We're going to do a lot of measurements on this bird that we didn't do on the other bird. The vet will take blood samples. We're testing these birds for heavy metals and PCBs. You have to talk to the public because the number one issue facing wildlife in this state is human disturbance.
Sally Snyder is one of Connecticut's watershed coordinators. Her job at DEP is to work with local organizations, towns, and the public to protect streams, rivers, and other bodies of water.
So as far as we've gotten in improving water quality and cleaning up the habitat, there's still a long ways to go. Really, Connecticut is all part of one big watershed, and it all drains to Long Island Sound. So it's very critical that we all do our best to reduce the amount of pollution that gets to these areas.
One way the DEP monitors Connecticut's water quality is by taking samples from Long Island Sound. Let's take a ride on a research vessel with environmental analyst Matt Lyman and crew.
Today, this would be considered perfect. Not much in the way of waves. It's a 9 out of 10.
Matt relies on seasonal employees to help him get the samples and prepare them for testing.
2 bottom, 3 surface.
The majority of seasonal employees hired by DEP help take care of Connecticut state parks and forests. Most seasonals are hired between April and November and work for a period of up to 6 months. Other seasonal employees, like Greg and Andrew, assist with research projects.
We're trying to do a comprehensive analysis of Long Island Sound on the water quality. You're learning what you're going to be doing in real life somewhere down the line.
Past summer jobs, I had the general stuff. And I wanted something to put on my resume to make myself stand out, and this was it.
I really enjoyed the work. Gets me back out in the water again. It's been really good for me.
DEP also protects the environment by inspecting and monitoring facilities that have the potential to pollute our air, water, or land. Rob Shuler is an environmental compliance specialist with the Storage Tank Enforcement Unit. One of his responsibilities is to inspect gas stations to help ensure that their tanks don't leak fuel.
It's very important to protect the environment, and I do feel good about doing my job. When I came in to DEP, I started off as a seasonal employee. You learn as you go, but every site is different, every case is different.
Sometimes DEP responds to cases where there's been a leak or spill. Let's go with Rob and his co-workers to a site where gasoline was discovered leaking into the ground.
We have well drillers right now putting in monitoring wells and recovery wells, trying to gather the product from underground.
This sample is particularly important because it has gasoline instead of water as the liquid in it.
We test those samples on site and provide the first-hand information for the firefighters, police, and the DEP emergency responders.
And this is a sample that we recently received to see exactly what level of contaminants would be dissolved in the water layer to determine whether or not there's an impact for health.
Well, what we're doing is important to protect the water supplies of Connecticut. We do make a difference.
There are so many places to enjoy Connecticut's natural beauty, including more than 300 parks, forests, wildlife areas, and boat launches. And it's DEP employees dedicated to serving the public who keep these areas clean, safe, and enjoyable. Let's visit with some of them as we follow NCON Police Officer Ray Ramos on patrol.
I'm an avid outdoorsman. I love to fish and hunt. And I love the outdoors. And that is why I chose to do what I do.
Boating cert.
Ray's job is to enforce fishing, hunting, boating, and off-road vehicle laws and regulations.
We pretty much handle a little bit of everything.
He's also responsible for law enforcement at state parks like Hammonasset Beach.
This is my third year working here as a seasonal employee here at Hammonasset Beach. I would say definitely work here, whether it's as a lifeguard, in the gate, as a seasonal park ranger, anything. It's a fun time, and you make a lot of friends here, and it's just generally a nice place to work.
I found out that Hammonasset was hiring lifeguards, and I figured that I was ready for the responsibility. The staff and the lifeguards here do a very good job of keeping beach patrons safe. And it's a great summer job for anybody in college, and it's fun.
My career was with banking, and I enjoy this job because I'm still working with customers on a daily basis. Mature adults, retirees, it's a great job for you.
Let's go inland and meet some other DEP Park employees at Gillette Castle and Talcott Mountain State Parks.